I'm going to explain how to do the pens in Smart Notebook. First of all, this is where you select your pens. When you select it, you're going to notice you get a whole bunch of different colors, patterns. You can customize a color, line thickness, different patterns you can choose, and then if you want something at the end of each line, and also your line transparency. All right, let's go through the pens. First, you've got your regular pen. Your regular pen is just that. There's nothing too exciting about it. You can choose the colors, the thickness, but it's pretty basic. It writes what you choose. All right. Next is the calligraphy pen. I like this one because it makes your handwriting look a little bit nicer. That's really all it does, but it is nice. And next we have the crayon. The crayon for me, I don't use it very often, but it pretty much makes your writing look like a crayon. Again, it may just be nice to switch things up and try something new. All right, then we've got the highlighter. This is great when you want to highlight some stuff. Another cool thing about the highlighter is maybe you're not so straight when you highlight, but it'll straighten it out for you. That's kind of handy. The next pen that's really neat is the creative pen. Students love the creative pen because really it's just a fancy, fancy way of writing or getting their attention. It just has some really cool patterns that'll repeat. Another cool pen is the magic pen. The magic pen's really nice if you want the students to see something that you don't plan on keeping up on the board. If you write something down, as you write it, it'll slowly disappear. So it's really handy if you're just trying to focus on an area real quickly and you don't plan on erasing it. The other cool thing with the magic pen is this. If you draw a circle, it will focus on a certain area. You can move that around. That's if you draw a circle. And then if you want to close it, hit the X. And if you want to magnify, you can draw a square. And you'll notice it kind of gives you this cool magnifying glass. You can actually use that and move it around and look at different areas on your screen, and it's zoomed in. So the circle and the square are really cool with the magic pen. All right, last of all, the shape recognition tool. This is for when you're drawing shapes and you say, oh, it doesn't look quite right. If you draw a shape, it will automatically adjust it so it looks much better. Now, it's not perfect, as you can see right there. Sometimes it gets it, sometimes it doesn't. But all in all, it does make your shapes look a lot better by straightening them out for you. Kind of a fun tool. All right, now some of these other tools. Let's go back to the pen. The transparency really is kind of like the highlighter, where if you choose a different look, the writing's a lot lighter, easier to see through. Line thickness, really exactly what it seems like. I'll change our transparency. So those are pretty much the basics on the pen.
Hey teacher, it's the Techno Rebel.
Oh.